In a follow-up report, Loyola Marymount University is reinstating an employee who defended true marriage. ChurchMilitant.com reported earlier that Gigi Kurtz was suspended after complaints that she told a pro-gay group on campus she supports marriage between a man and a woman. After being charged with a hate crime, the Catholic University suspended her and launched an investigation. This week, Kurtz's attorneys announced she's been restored to her position with no loss of pay or benefits.